Test, test. Okay, I think everything is good, so let's head on in. There we go. And audio back up, so everything looks good. So hello everyone and welcome to the stream. I am Atomi, and today we're doing more Minecraft. I believe first thing we're gonna do is our usual stuff of taking care of the farm and the cows and the trees. I guess maybe I had too many, too many cows, and it just kind of overloaded the system, because now it's running a bit smoother. Okay, now let's replant all the wheat. That's cool over there. I just have to continually cut down those vines. I mean, I don't think they do anything. Oh yeah, I can put away these seeds into the auto compactor. Now we'll head up and take care of the cows. Surprisingly, it's daytime. Well, are about to be night. I can't tell. Also, light gray sheep, I'm guessing. So we got this one, so that means we go to this one next. Wait, no, I think this is the one that just grew because I remember chopping down everything so I know which one just grew. So this is the one that just grew, so the next one will be this one. Hello, little ocelot. Okay, that means we got a big tree coming. This is the big tree, okay. Oh, baby sheepy. So cute. I thought I heard an unwanted guest. I'll take care of them in just a minute. Ah, my nose! Actually, that's just a llama by themselves. I don't see. They must have broken free. Okay, that time I actually did hear the unwanted visitor, and I may be going to say hi in a minute. Okay, so now we just trim these leaves off. Okay. Oh, gosh dang it, I didn't want to do that. I was trying to cycle through everything. There we go. Okay. Now that I got all that situated. Oh, goody, there's still logs in there. Great. This one must have just grown because I just fixed up all these trees. I just saw our unwanted guest. Where did they go? Okay, it's good to go. Now all the trees look better. Now I need to see where all the logs are that are missing. There's one. Of course, it's too far up. Aha, there it is. What you doing in my trees? Get back here. there. Now that's done. Okay, taking care of the cows, took care of the trees. I always forget about the secret entrance right in my cave. Okay, we're out of cobble again. We got 4 stacks, so that's not bad. We're definitely gonna need more. So, let me put away everything. Make a few more axes. Okay. Now we'll head down to the cobblestone mine and we'll take care of that real quick. Then we'll work a bit more on the tower or tunnel. I still don't know what to call it. Oh, that's right. I was going up this way, I think. I guess I was just trying to find a way to get the highest that I can and then start making a ceiling, I guess? Oh, that's right, I hit this, so I was going around it. Oh, come on. More diorite. Oh goody, now granite. Okay, no, that's gravel. Gosh dang. I thought I was gonna find a way up. Oh well. Well, even if I did, I think I would have just hit granite. Here we go. Where you hit andesite. Okay. More indecided, okay. I've already got 5 stacks of cobble. So, I guess I'll go until I break this pick, which it's about to break anyways. So, just a few more pings should do it. There it goes. So I have about 6 stacks. Okay. There. Put in those. And we still have. Oh, we're actually running out of lava buckets. So I'll go get the lava buckets and they'll come back down and we'll do the tunnel. Yeah, right there. I think you can see it. I think that's my tower over there. Or tunnel. Okay. So we have 5 lava buckets. Oh, nope. Okay, that was terrible. Holy crap. Okay. Note to self, never have lava buckets out. Whew. There we go. We're full up on buckets now. And we have a new one. Okay. So let's grab all the. All these. Make a bunch of stone bricks. There we go. And grab what we have left. Grab the ladders. Oh goody, it's raining. Oh yeah, I definitely need to make more torches. That sure reminded me. I do have some. Oh, I have some charcoal. I'll use that instead. There we go. Okay, and now we're to the bottom. Okay, so I guess first thing I need to start making the floors. Come on. Yeah, I think this is correct. Well, no, it'd be one, two, three, four, five, so. Then I'll leave that open, and I'll just do this every five, and then later on, after I get all the floors, then I'll start making it so that we have it for each area. Oh gosh, dang. Didn't place that where I needed to go. Okay. So from, actually it's going to be a bit up, let me just gear up that, and too far up, okay. There we go. And while I'm up here, there we go. So, one, two, three, four. Five, so one more up. And right here, I'll start making the floor. Yep, and here's one of the holes. I need to patch. Okay. Actually, maybe better for me just go from the bottom up. Okay, so this is the floor. The 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Okay. Now. So this is 1, 2, 3. So we actually have to go 2 down from here. Okay. Now that I've got everything situated. We'll go up to the very top and start making our entrances. Like right here. This is where I'm going to put away the bucket and bring out the ladders. And the next one will go right here, so I'll go ahead and pop the hole. Oh, come on. Ow. Which means this will be the next one. Okay, so now I can actually get rid of this. Okay, so now we're actually in the correct orientation, so the next one will actually go here once I get it ready. So now the fun part. I'm gonna get the wall done first. I just hear all that lava sizzling, so it's actually hitting lava parts, so that's pretty good. Okay, now for the fun part. Let me. Oh, I need a diamond pick for this. I think I have some diamonds upstairs. So let me just put something there so I can get up. And I'll try and make a diamond pick. Maybe I can enchant it. I hate that I lost my first diamond pick. But you need diamond to break obsidian, or at least as quickly as possible. Blocks. Why they were up here, I'll never know. Of course, it's still raining. Okay, let's check the important chest and see. I do have diamond. So let me just nab three of those. And go ahead and make me a diamond pick. We'll go ahead and see what we can. Oh, yeah, okay. It did go there. Okay. Grab some lapis and see what we can enchant onto it. Silk touch! Oh my goodness, that would be amazing. Because I've heard silk touch is one of the hardest ones to get, along with mending. So that means if I ever mined with it, I would get just plain stone, not cobblestone, so I wouldn't have to smelt it. That would be good. But let me see what my other options are. Sorry. Doing a quick stretch. Gotta do the stretchies. Okay. My nose. Okay, let's see what else. Fortune and efficiency. I don't think you can get mending from enchanting. Well, shoot. Yeah, I think I've seen somewhere that you can only get it on books. And also, hello, Winter. How are you? So efficiency, fortune, or silk touch? I want to try silk touch and see if I get anything else with it, but I don't know if I'm that good right now. And it's going to cost 3 levels. So this is the only time I could get silk touch. Silk touch is good? Okay. Okay, let's take the lapis back. Unbreaking and efficiency! Okay! I have an OP pickaxe! And with unbreaking, wait, that means that I can heal it, isn't that right? Or is it always you can heal it at a anvil? Oh, I didn't mean to put away my pickaxe, gosh dang. Give me the pickaxe. That is a good pickaxe. So not only silk touch, but unbreaking and efficiency. Oh, I needed to go out the door. So this would probably be the best for obsidian. Or anything else that might be hard to get otherwise, like glass or something. Something that breaks whenever you touch it. Ow. I need to widen this and then put in some just a water. Just waterfall my way up and down this thing because this is getting ridiculous. I thought the ladders would be better than the stairs, but it's almost like an infinite ladders now instead of infinite stairs. Okay, now we're back where we were. Oh. I said we're back where we were, game. So, let's see how good this pickaxe of mine is. Okay! That is a good pickaxe. Okay, now to pick up everything else. Oh, that's right, efficiency. If I hold this for too long, it's gonna break everything. Wait, which efficiency do I have? Efficiency 4! Oh, that's why it's so good. Okay. So if I just do that, I have a layer now where the water can go down. So now if I unearth it. No, I forgot. Okay, I've got to redo that again. I must have plugged. Of course, there's no source block. It was an infinite water source, so once you plug it all up, it goes away. Okay. Well, first, plug this. Secondly, water. Well, there's no way I can get more water, but. But the way this pickaxe works, I don't think I'll need any extra water. Gosh dang, you really can't stand in the middle. Actually, let me see if I can do this a different way. Okay. If I put it to this corner. Then I'll have to fight the corner, but. Oh, come on. Okay, there we go. Okay, again, this is not working out. Maybe I just need to move my water bucket to right beside my pickaxe so I can just switch to it and then water bucket if lava comes in or something. I don't know. Yeah, let me just do that. I'll switch out my axe. Gosh dang. There. That way. Yes. Okay, and also back away. Okay, if it's not up against me, then I think I should be fine. Yeah. Now, drop water. Now it's all obsidian. Good. Now I just need to get the inner ring. Works. Actually, let me get another torch in here. There we go. Okay, so this floor should be good now. Back up the water bucket. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so this is actually the ring where I need to make the floor. See where. Okay, so it goes to here. Good. Okay, so this is the last one, and then after this one, I can make the floor and then start down the next area. Okay, so from right here, we'll go ahead and bucket. Didn't mean to bucket up that high. Gosh dang. Oh. There. There we go. Now, for the wall. God, I made a. This basically makes a cobblestone generator. I forgot about that. And I actually get stone back. Alright. Okay, I made another cobblestone generator. Okay, I may actually stop right here because this is hilarious. I made the most interesting cobblestone generator ever. Yeah, I've just got 33 cobble from that. Okay, I'm curious. Who thinks I should just leave this as like a this weird cobblestone generator thing? Because this is hilarious. Hang on, let me do this. Okay, there we go. Gosh dang. I have to aim at the right spot or else. There. There we go. Okay, the wall is done. That was just hilarious. I may have to remember that if I ever wanted to. Make a hilarious thing happen. Okay. There we go. And so this ring is done. Wait. One, two, three, four. Okay. Thank you. Don't know what that sound was. A bat? Maybe? Okay, there we go. Actually, I'm curious. If I were to make a hole right here, I guess that's as close as and then put this right here. Not what I wanted. Fine, I guess I have to put it in there. There we go. Okay, fine, don't let me in. Okay, come on up. Let me up. Thank you. There we go. Well, almost. Oh, that's right. I gotta pop a hole here now. There. Now it'll funnel. Okay. Okay, not what I wanted to do. At least I'm safe by the ladders, I guess. Let me redo this one then. Gosh dang. I was about to say, I better not fall through the floor. Thank you. Oh, come on. Okay, come on now. Give me a spot. There we go. Okay, so we're at the end. That's good. Now the water is just flowing in here. See, that's a good thing. I can just pop out of it, and then I also have ladders around so I can catch myself. Okay, so these two are the ones I need to fix. And then this one. So I think after these two, I figured out how to get it to work properly. So that's all of it. Now I can woo. And I can get out. Good. That was another thing I was worried I wouldn't be able to get out. So now I've made a primitive water elevator. So it should work just the same. Did I get anything? Good. I've got some obsidian. Interesting. I guess I'll put it up in here. In case I ever want to make another portal or something else that needs obsidian, which. What items need obsidian? Let me put these in and check the crafting table. Ah, a beacon. I can't make that because I have to get another star, and to do that, I need to fight the Wither, which I can't. I don't think I can spawn in this mode. Oh, I could make an Ender chest if I had an Ender Eye. Enchantment table I've already made. Anything else I can make with obsidian? Looks like that's it. Oh well. I can use it as a very defensive block later. As it is, all the non. Yeah, I have stone. Double deep slate, tough, and deep slate. Okay, so I have regular deep slate now. And I guess I'll put it... Do I have a deep slate bucket? No, I don't. Okay. So I'll just put it in here for now. Oh, I do have some deep slate in here. And I'll put the stone in here with all the... stone brick. Ah, I do have a spot for tough. Good. Okay, so let me actually... Okay, it condensed them anyways. Put my regular stuff back in, and I'll keep that in the back. In case I need to do more obsidian next time, which I'm sure I will. Or if I need to do anything else with a tough block that I need silk touch for. But I have enough of these. Oh, it's just finishing out the last of the cobblestone. And it's used 3 buckets. Which means... Oh, we're still good on buckets. Yeah, there's 1 more left. So next time we'll have to get more lava buckets while we're down and get more cobblestone. But I think that's good, and this might be a good stopping point. I know it's a little bit early than what I normally do, but yeah, this is a good point to stop for now. So, if anyone has any ideas of who to raid, please let me know. I'm going to check real quick. Oh. And see if anyone is online that I usually watch or look out for. Let's see. Ah, Biku is playing Beat Saber. That looks interesting. Not exactly as relaxing as Minecraft. Oh, Patchwork is playing Minecraft, or Patchwork Beanie. So let's go raid Beanie. Unless anyone has any other ideas. Patchwork Beanie. There we go. Oh my goodness. Ugh. All right, so thank you everyone so much for coming in. Tomorrow night we'll be doing more of the Pokemon Scarlet Poke Advice run. So hopefully I'll see you there. Everyone, you have a nice night or day, whatever time it is for you. And let's go send some highs to Patchwork Beanie. And I'll see you guys tomorrow night.